So here you go, guys. This is kind of like my full setup with the camera. We've got it on the tripod. We've got the special stand here that I use for Steadicam, but it can also be used like this. And we've got a small range LCD light on this side. Got a more full range on that side. And we've got the microphone on top of the camera itself. And it's all on this swivel base that allows me to move it around, which is really handy. So I'm going to give this a bit of a test, but you know, this is kind of like the full-on setup that I've got, and I can put different attachments. I don't just have to put lights on, I can put other things, and these things are incredible. When you loosen this, this whole thing can move, and when you tighten everything to stiff, it won't go anywhere. So I'm going to give this a bit of a test. Mitchell will be the subject, of course. And yeah, what do you reckon? That's a pretty awesome camera setup, I think. Okay, I'll catch you guys all later.